as you are able to see, in this slide, we will be understanding the basic three tags. First is P, stands for paragraph. BR stands for break. HR stands for horizontal rule. I will be giving you the explanation of all the three tags. Basically, in order to explain you, I require to open a note tag. Since I'm having Windows 7, so I'm searching notepad over here. Notepad will automatically get open. Now, we all are aware, whenever we are using HTML, the first tag it is HTML, then it is head, after head it is title. I will give basic tags and I'm closing the title part. Now I will be closing the head part. After closing the head part, first I'm making use of body tag. Now in body tag, the first thing that I will be writing or I will be making use of is P tag. So first, P stands for paragraph align. Align means how I require the text. Align equal to, I'm writing center. And what I'm writing over here, I'm writing Activity Studio. I'll be closing my P tag. Then after the P tag has been closed, what I require? I require to give certain text over here. I'm giving HR. What is HR? HR stands for horizontal rule. Now, for horizontal line. Now, there are various tags that are used for horizontal line. First, I'm making use of size. Horizontal, and I'm making use of the size as 12. Then align. Align again equal to, I'm using center. I'm closing. Then color. I require the line to be of which particular color? I'm choosing orange color. And width. Width will be equal to, I'm giving 50%. Double quotes, I require to write 50% and double quotes closed. So this is the tag for HR, that is horizontal rule. Now I will be typing something related to the information about our school. The Green Acres Academy. Now I require that on next line some text must be coming, or just in order to make you understand, I'm writing Green Acres, then I'm writing Chamber. Done. I am closing the body part and I will be closing the HTML part. I'll make you explain about the BR tag later on. I'm saving it. In HTML, I'm giving type as basic tag dot HTML. You remember, we are always giving the tag as, or we are giving the extension as HTML. Now I require to search HTML over here. Basic tag, open with Google Chrome. See over here, you are able to see Activity Studio, horizontal rule in orange. Now I'll be making some changes. I'm making the changes over here. I'm making it 100%. And after this, I'm giving the tag as BR. BR stands for break, file, save. Just click over here. You are able to see as soon as I give 100, the horizontal rule has increased. Chamber has come on the next line. See, one more time, remove the break, save it. Refresh it. When you refresh it, you are able to see the Green Acres Academy Chamber on one line. Now what I will be giving over here, I'll be just giving BR. Save it, refresh it. So you are able to see Chamber is on the other line now. So we have done three tags over here. We have done P, that is paragraph, HR, that is horizontal rule, and I have make use of BR tag, that is break.